Subscribe to Rajshri Food and click on the bell icon for more updates.
There is this general perception that women are really bad drivers. All I wanted to do is break this perception, because a car is run by a driver and not by a particular gender.
Hello and welcome to Rajshri Food. I'm Ruchi Bharani, and on today's Wonder Woman special episode, I am back with yet another inspiring woman. So let's welcome Sneha Kamath, who is the founder of an all-women's driving school, She Can Drive. Hello Sneha, and welcome to the show.
Thanks Ruchi, I'm so glad to be a part of this show on Rajshri Food, which celebrates women empowerment in such a beautiful way.
So guys, let me tell you that Sneha is breaking all gender stereotypes and empowering women with her initiative, She Can Drive. But before we get to that, let me introduce today's recipe, that is Chana Pulao. It's really quick and easy, so let's get to that. So I have a tablespoon of ghee here. Once the ghee is nice and hot, let's add in 1 teaspoon of cumin seeds, 1 piece of cinnamon, and 1 bay leaf.
Do you need help?
Yes, please.
Thank you.
So once the cumin seeds are nicely roasted, into this I'm going to add in 1/4 teaspoon of asafoetida and 1 teaspoon of ginger paste. Next, I'm going to add in 1 shredded onion. So Sneha, this recipe is perfect for working women, especially when they face so much of a time crunch, when it especially comes up to cooking. So you being a working mom, I'm sure you will be facing such situations.
Absolutely, Ruchi. My profession demands long working hours. So sometimes I have to start as early as 7 a.m. and wind up as late as 11 p.m. So I really need these cooking tips, you know, which go handy.
That is a long day, Sneha, like really, really long. So, all women's driving school, how did this idea come up?
The idea behind starting She Can Drive was first to break the stereotypes that women can't drive.
That's so not true.
Yes, absolutely, since you and me both drive.
Yes.
Secondly, to have as many as women as I can on the forefront of driving. And third, to help women overcome their fears of driving. So when I started She Can Drive in 2012, I had this aim in mind that I have to train many women to drive. Some women so that they can achieve their dreams, because for them, some of them, driving is their only dream. But for some, it is a livelihood. So I started training women to drive, and since 2012, I have successfully trained more than 800 women to drive. And I really take pride in mentioning that I am the recipient of the First Lady Award from none other than the President of India, Mr. Ramnath Kovind, in 2018.
Wow.
So it's been a successful journey so far, but a journey of a lot of hard work and passion.
Congratulations
Thank
on that.
Thank you so much, Ruchi.
Let's just check on our
of
onions.
Of course, yes.
So next, I'm going to add in, I don't need to make them very brown, just translucent. And I'm going to add in some potatoes that I've cut into chips. Also, I'm going to add in a little bit of salt to cook them quickly. Next, I'm going to add in 1 cup spinach, finely chopped. Also, 2 tomatoes, finely chopped. Mix it well. So now let's add in a little bit of water for everything to cook properly. And now you can cover it. Let this simmer on low heat till the potatoes cook. So, Sneha, how's the response to your initiative?
The response is great. Since I took the initiative of starting to train women to drive, and when I was successfully able to get them on road within 10 days, they started putting their feedbacks on social media platforms, and through which I gained a lot of popularity. And since then, I've been receiving calls from all over India. So in future, yes, looking at the demand of the people that there is a need for lady instructors, I am planning to expand my team and go pan-India in future. Had it not been my passion, it would be difficult to train so many women.
You love driving, huh?
I love to drive.
That's really good. 5 to 6 minutes are up. Let's check on the potatoes. Let's check if they are done. Oh yes, they are absolutely done. And now I'm going to add in all the seasoning ingredients. I have 1/2 teaspoon of red chilli powder, 1/2 teaspoon of garam masala, 1/4 teaspoon of cumin seed powder. Can you give it a stir, please?
Sure.
And also 1/2 teaspoon of amchur powder. And next I'm going to add in 2 green chilies finely chopped. And I have here 1/2 cup of brown chana that I've soaked for 6 to 7 hours and pressure cooked. So let's add these in. Next I'm going to add 3 cups of boiled rice.
So should I?
Yeah.
Mix it?
Very gently.
Yeah.
Just the last few more ingredients. Little more salt for the chana and the rice. I have chopped coriander leaves. I have a few mint leaves here, so I'm just going to tear in some. So the final mix. If you feel the pulao is too dry, you can add a little bit of water. Let's cover this and let it simmer for 2 minutes. So Sneha, I feel driving gives you a sense of independence, freedom. And since you're the driving force behind so many women, do you have a message for them?
Yes, of course. Women, you are the one who can bring about a change in your life for good. Go find yourself, explore your true potential and talent. Do not worry about failures. Worry about the chances you might miss if you do not give it a try. Remember, good, better and best never put to rest. Until good is better and better is the best.
Thank you, Sneha. I'm sure your initiative is going to help women go a long way. I think the rice is done. So let's plate it.
Yep.
Let's garnish it with a little bit of coriander leaves. Now that the rice is served, can you just excuse me for a second?
Sure.
This is a small gesture from us.
Thank you. Thank you so much.
Stay tuned. I'll be sharing more such Wonder Woman stories in the month of March on Rajshri Food. Bye-bye.
Can't stop eating it.
Actually, can't stop eating it.